Okay, welcome to the another episode of 6,000 Years Lego Show. Okay, episode 2. I got this. Got this from Amazon too. Got plus 5 to 12, 3, 6, 1, 1. And on the back, to clean it up. So let's go over. Last time our review was not that long, but look, nothing prep except for his hat. When you have those pebble cleaning. Well, I don't know where they are now, but there used to be pebble things. Oh no, I put it down here. Let me check. Yep, there's nothing more. I'm sure for this garbage can. Hard to get on. There. Three pieces in that garbage can. You can put it in the dumpster. And I think he does come with a shovel. I think he does have it somewhere, and I'm gonna get it soon. And there. See? It fits on there when you go like this. If it goes like this, it just goes off somehow, so. Well, I'm gonna get, and he does have a shovel. Yeah.
Okay, found it.
And this is the shovel. It's right on him. Just look and see. Okay, there he is. Well, it was that cheap, closer to like $4, yeah, like that. So,
okay, my thoughts on this set, but I think it's more for young kids. Should be like that, but they these old sets released from 2008 don't have any names or pieces, not at all. But soon there will be a couple of big sets because I have a lot of small sets of Lego City. So, rate, comment, or subscribe.